Hello and welcome to Florence. In fact, I'm privileged and fortunate enough to live just 200 metres from this amazing spot in which I'm standing. I have no idea what Christmas is like in Florence or Italy because I've only been here for 5 months. But what I have discovered so far is that there no expense seems to have been spared in setting up lights and the bling, if you like, of Christmas in the city around me. But I do think much of the real meaning of Christmas can get lost under the baubles and the bling of a modern commercial Christmas, can't it? Christmas cards don't seem to be a thing in Italy, but certainly in the UK, I know it's increasingly hard to find a Christmas card that depicts Jesus or the Nativity under all the tinsel, reindeer, Santas and snow scenes. Yes, that's all lovely, and I enjoy those things as much as the next person. But it can all seem so superficial and meaningless, can't it? What is it all about? Well, for me, the heart of Christmas is captured in the words the angel said to Joseph when he told him that Mary was pregnant. Mary will bear a son, and you are to name him Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins. And they shall name him Emmanuel, which means God with us. Jesus was given two names by the angel, Jesus and Emmanuel, and they are simply loaded with meaning and expectation, aren't they? And I think capture the real heart of the meaning of Christmas. Jesus means saviour, and I believe the birth, life, death and resurrection of Jesus made it possible for humanity to be saved. That is, to be welcomed fully into God's presence without fear of guilt or rejection. And some of us may need to hear that today. The second name given to Jesus was Emmanuel, meaning God with us. Three of the most exciting words you could ever hear. And this name gives meaning, I think, to the first name. Jesus could save because he was indeed God. The idea of God with us as one of us is frankly a mind-blowing thought. That he came in love to save us and not to destroy or dominate us is part of the good news at the center of Christmas. And God is still with us, a fact that makes all the difference in the world. When the angel announced the birth of Jesus to the shepherds, he said, "I bring you good news that will bring great joy to all people." Good news, great joy, all people, which sounds like an excuse for a party to me. So yes, let's party. Let's get excited. Let's put up the lights, but not for selfish or indulgent reasons, and certainly not because everything is going right in the world, but to celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ, the Saviour, Emmanuel, God with us. So may you know the God, this God, with you as you journey through what I hope will be a joyful, Jesus-centered Christmas.